Still dreaming about that brand new wood floor or plush carpet? Well, now is the time to visit. Are you ready? Calvetta Brothers. That's right. And here to explain is Austin Calvetta. I've seen you on TV before.
A couple times.
Doing your commercials.
Yep.
So I saw you're going to be on the show. I said, I wonder if it's going to be Casey coming in.
I tried to get her up, but she's, yeah, you know, in college, so she likes to sleep in.
Is Casey your daughter?
That's my daughter.
Yeah, because this is a business with brothers, right?
So, yes,
so it's a big family business.
And my two brothers, Jason and Lance.
Excellent. Yeah. So I've seen your store on Miles a whole bunch of times. I've been in there. And you have more stores now?
We have one in Menor. We have one in Macedonia that we've actually moving it down the street pretty soon. We bought a bigger building. That'll be really nice. And then we opened in Westlake about a year ago.
Okay. Yeah. So we're talking about some big tent sale. When is that and what's going to happen?
So it starts tomorrow, technically, but we've already had some people in today. And basically, we're just clearing out our Miles Road, our Bedford warehouse.
So that's where the tent sale is. There you go. Oh, at all four locations you're going to have this?
So the actual tent sale product, we do have samples out at the other stores. Mm-hmm. But if you want to take it with you and put it in your car, you got to come to Miles to grab it to the warehouse. But, so it's definitely at all four stores.
What kind of stuff are you selling? What kind of stuff are you getting rid of? I see some product here. What's this?
Yeah, so we have just years and years of product that maybe a customer didn't like the color and we, you know, took it back.
Right.
It's just been sitting there.
It gets pushed to the back.
It's pushed to the back, and finally we're like, we just got to get rid of this stuff. So we...
You're giving it away?
Pretty much. I mean, it's the stuff that we have there, the deals are, you know, stuff that we would normally sell for, say, $6 a square foot, we're selling for, less than $2 a square foot in some cases.
So you shouldn't be saying this on TV, because everyone here wants to probably go there and get all the flooring before the public gets there.
They should, while it lasts.
So exactly. That's why people are showing up early before the sale even starts.
Yeah.
So there's so many different kinds of floors. I heard one of the guys that work here who knows a little bit about flooring, he said this is a floor that sort of floats when you put it in a house?
You could float this particular floor. It's an engineered hardwood.
So what does that mean,
float it? It's real wood. Well, you glue the tongue and the groove together rather than staple them down. So you can go over, you know, existing ceramic tile if
concrete.
You want to save some money, concrete.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because it's hard to nail into concrete, isn't it?
It makes it a little difficult.
So what are the most popular floors now? I know it seemed like when I was a little younger, everyone wanted full carpeting, wall-to-wall carpeting, which you sell carpeting also, right?
Yes, lots of carpeting. So in the past, carpeting would represent maybe 70% of our business. So over the years, it's gone down to probably about 35% of our business. So hardwood is definitely the largest category we carry now. So.
But people, when they go to buy hardwood, they find out hardwood, it's not a cheap thing to put in the house. It's sort of expensive to put in the house.
Yeah, compared to carpeting, it could be 2 to 3 times what it is. But it is, in most cases, could be timeless, last forever. You don't have to have it, cleaned and stuff
That's
like
terrific.
That.
That's terrific. Hey, so when you put a floor in like this, like how do you take care of a floor like this? Do you have to sand it? Do you have to wax it? Or what kind of things do you do?
Goes in finished. You just, you could vacuum it, wipe it up. You don't need a ton of water on them. It's just basically like a wet-dry Swiffer or something like that. Super, super easy to take care of. They have 50-year warranty on products like this.
That's fantastic.
Yeah, you can't wear them out. You really can't.
It's good if you have dogs too, huh?
Depending on how big it is, wood, so it will scratch. Yeah, but they do have floors that are scratch
better than cleaning up a carpet.
Yeah,
I'll tell you that. So some of these sale items, they're like, they sound like they're more than half off. So can people get the installation with this also?
Yeah, so we definitely install everything that we sell, but you could just buy the product. We're giving things away. We have Mohawk has donated about 700 square feet of carpeting for a contest we're running. So. You can stop in any of these stores to win the free
also you
house
can
carpeting.
You can win stuff too. So you can you can find stuff at all the locations you see there. But if you want to go there and pick up the stuff and see the big deep stash that's been pushed to the back of the warehouse for all these years, really good stuff, go to the Miles.
Come to Road, Miles Road, yeah,
in Bedford.
Yep. They're putting up the tent right now as we speak.
Terrific. How's Casey doing at school?
She's doing really, really good. I'm kidding. She's not sleeping. She's actually working right now.
Oh, she is? There you go. Of course, you've had her working since she was a little lady, huh?
She's at the store working, tagging merchandise and helping out. So she's great, though. She's a great kid.
She's got that line. Casey again. Yeah. Yep. She's again, and she always keeps getting bigger.
Right.
It's
exactly.
terrific. Yep. Well, good luck on the sale. Okay, this summer, make